Meet the Viljoen family from South Africa, founders of Brainchild Fund. We are Jana and Hannes Viljoen. We have four precious children, three of which have special needs. Our eldest daughter survived a pediatric stroke at 13 months of age. Our second born was diagnosed with Down syndrome, while our third child has autism. Our fourth child is, well, on the normal spectrum. With the diagnoses followed the prognoses, which felt like tags that were posted onto our children like sticky notes with messages that sounded like death sentences. Will not integrate into society. Will never function independently. Will never talk or walk. These tags formed a big wedge between us and our children, making us feel unequipped to parent them, let alone rehabilitate them. All the information based on the prognoses drained and disempowered us, separating us from our children. We worked harder, trying to earn more money to treat symptoms, resulting in us spending less and less time with our children. We searched high and low for a solution for our children's development, but our research led to therapies that were focused on the fruit instead of the roots of problems. For example, one of our children had severe visual problems which inhibited his mobility. Treating the fruit would have meant thick glasses and eye surgery. The root of his problem was never his actual eyes, but rather the part of his brain responsible for vision. This applies to other examples of fruit, for instance, braces, behavior modification, medication, as opposed to the roots of problems, brain injury, physiology, neuroplasticity. Understanding this made all the difference. The breakthrough in our children came when we found an organization that coaches parents practical scientific-based strategies. This holistic organic approach empowers parents to do a home program with their own children. The results in our kids were mind-blowing, and they are daily catching up on milestones they were never expected to reach. Brainchild Fund was born out of our heart for other special needs families, and we recently partnered with Family Hope Center to bring similar therapy techniques to South African families. Through our own struggles, failures, and victories, we developed inspirational tools equipping families with hope for the future, truth for the now, support for the journey. These tools consist of parenting programs, webinars, vlogs, podcasts, web workshops, and newsletters with bits of hope and practical tips for daily progress. If you would like to connect with us or to gain more information, visit brainchildfund.org or click on the next video.